Students, whatever homework is given to you, you have to submit it on the very next day between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. to the given WhatsApp number, and it is compulsory to submit your homework as your attendance will be marked on the basis of your submission.
Hello students, how are you all? Today we will learn composition on elephant. An elephant is the biggest animal. बच्चों आपने elephant देखा है? वो कितना बड़ा होता है? It has 4 thick legs, 2 small eyes and a short tail. Elephant के 4 मोटे पांव होते हैं, 2 आगे और 2 पीछे. 2 small eyes मतलब 2 छोटी eyes होती हैं and a short tail मतलब एक छोटी पूंछ होती है. The color of its skin is grey. Elephant की skin का color grey होता है. It lives in the dense forest. Elephant कहाँ रहते हैं? घने जंगलों में. Dense forest का मतलब घने जंगलों में. It is a strong and an intelligent animal. Elephant होशियार और बहादुर animal होते हैं. Now let's revise. An elephant is the biggest animal. It has 4 thick legs, 2 eyes and a short tail. The color of its skin is grey. It lives in the dense forest. It is a strong and an intelligent animal. Now students, you have to write the same in your grammar notebook and you have to paste the picture of an elephant. We will meet in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.